If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us.
Amid lakhs of people being affected by novel coronavirus, Bollywood's biggest fundraiser concert, I for India, streamed live on Facebook this Sunday evening. The virtual event was an initiative by filmmakers Zoya Akhtar and Karan Johar to raise money for the coronavirus frontline workers. The musical concert featured performances and messages from over 85 global and Indian influential personalities, with Bollywood celebs including Shah Rukh Khan, Priyanka Chopra, A.R. Rahman, Aamir Khan, Anushka Sharma, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Akshay Kumar, Arijit Singh and Diljit Dosanjh, amongst many more. Apart from Bollywood biggies, Hollywood stars like Jonas Brothers, Will Smith, Bryan Adams, Sophie Turner, Lily Singh and a few more also stepped in to showcase their love for India. While the stars kept entertaining their fans in this 5-hour long program from the comfort of their homes, they also actively urged the viewers to do their bit in this pandemic crisis. Well, looking at the efforts of our real heroes, it seems like though we are isolated, we are all united to win this battle against COVID-19 and recognize the real heroes.